The fleas are placed inside the jar and the lid is then sealed. When the jar is opened, the fleas will not jump out. In fact, the fleas will never jump higher than the level set by the lid. Their behaviour is now set for the rest of their lives. And when these fleas reproduce, their offspring will automatically follow their example.